You can free up the disk space on a computer by moving the iTunes library to external drive, or even switch iTunes library to a new computer. In this video, you'll be given the best workable solution that enables you to move iTunes library to external drive. Before moving, there are some preparations you should do. By consolidating iTunes library, all your songs in system hard drive will be scanned, and it automatically moves songs to the iTunes music folder. From the iTunes menu bar, choose File, Library, Organize Library. Choose Consolidate Files, click OK to confirm. You have to re-download all purchased items, including movies, music, and TV shows, so that you won't lose data after switching iTunes library to external hard drive. Head to Account, choose Purchased. Choose Music, select All or Selected Music, and hit the Download button to make it. After consolidating and download your files, it's time to move your iTunes library to external drive. Locate and navigate to the iTunes folder, simply copy this folder and paste it to your external drive. Once you have transferred your iTunes, you need to redirect the path to the external hard drive, and then delete the files on your PC. Follow the steps below to make it. Click Edit, choose Preferences. Go to the Advanced tab. Make sure that the Keep Music Media Folder Organized option is enabled. Click Change and change the location to the external drive. Click OK to confirm. Besides moving iTunes library to external drive for the sake of backing up, transferring music from iPhone to external hard drive can also be a nice choice. It'll be an easy job if you have an assist from a powerful iOS data transfer tool, like Phone Tool. It can transfer any songs downloaded from different sources, including purchased and non-purchased songs. It lets you transfer all songs in one click, or only transfer the selected songs. Simply hit the link to download the free edition of Phone Tool. The free edition supports transferring 30 files per day. Launch Phone Tool and click Phone Transfer. Mouse over to iPhone to PC. Click to browse songs, choose the songs you'd like to transfer, and click OK. From Transfer Settings, choose your external hard drive as the destination. Click Start Transfer to start the process. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.